you want to carve out enough time so that not only are you getting repetition for it immediately before you play, but you're studying it as if you were studying, you know, pre-flop decision making. You know, 'cause you've got to build up the knowledge base so that in the moment you have